Hey, this is Dana White from the UFC, and you're watching ProMMAnow.com.
Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman here for ProMMAnow.com with Matt Ricehouse right after his fight here at Strikeforce in San Diego. How's it going?
Going good.
Fortunately, things didn't go so well for you in the fight. You want to kind of sum it up?
Yeah, Bobby was bigger, faster. He got me this time. I agree, won all the rounds. I couldn't move him, couldn't put any pressure on him or damage him, and it was his day.
So a bit of a strength advantage mostly is kind of give you some problems?
Yeah, I mean, he was a handful to move around, and I just didn't have the meat today to put him where I wanted him.
Well, is that something you can change in the future? Diet, weightlifting, whatever you need to do. Is that something you plan on doing, or, you know?
Yeah, I mean, with a little bit more notice, I maybe could have gone up or down a class, or I just did what I could with. We had a 20 days notice, and we did what we could with it. We agreed fighters fight, and just put it out there, see what happens.
That's all you can do, especially on short notice. I mean, I think everyone appreciates that. Fans understand that.
Yep, that's what we're going for. I know I'm not always going to win them. You don't sign up to win them all. You sign up to fight, and that's what they pay you to do.
That's a good attitude. I think you'll be able to. I mean, that it's a strength issue. You'll have to look at that, maybe diet and the time, training, and then, I'm sure you'll be able to watch the tape and see any other adjustments you might need to make.
Yeah, I mean, it's I knew exactly what I was getting into, and I was just trying to make the best of it. I have no excuses. He brought it today. And
so next time Strikeforce give you a little more notice and you'll prepare properly, the best you'll be the best you can be.
Yeah, I mean, this is definitely, everybody could tell this was not the Matt Ricehouse you used to see. I'm capable of far more than what I showed today. It just, I did the best with what I had, with what I had notice. And, I'm just glad I got an opportunity to fight. I'm not asking him for anything else. I'm happy to be a part of it all. And, maybe next time it's my day.
Very good. Where are you training at?
St. Charles MMA. It's in St. Charles, just outside St. Louis. What's up, St. Charles?
All right. Well, thank you very much for your time.
Yep.
Guys, go to ProMMAnow.com. Thank you.